Hey guys! In today's video, we'll check out Brawlhalla's Battle Pass mission called Catch Gadgets Thrown by Opponents. Let's begin! To complete this challenge, you must catch one gadget thrown by an opponent. You may practice by setting your bot's ability to mirroring your moves, so that you become familiar with their reaction times and frames. Brawlhalla's regular gadgets are Bouncy Bombs, Pressure Mines, Spike Balls, and Sidekick Summoners. Hence, you may catch one of these items after your opponent has thrown them to fulfill the mission. During in-game situations, you should be aware of spawned gadgets and opponents grabbing them. For example, in this game, I noticed Hattori grabbed the Bouncy Bomb, so I got rid of my weapon and got ready to catch the item. It is important that you grab the gadget while it still has its first impulse. Otherwise, it might not work, just as it happened to me here. Other gadgets are Brawl Balls, Snowballs, Water Balloons, Table Pieces, and Chairs. Since missions are only completed when playing in matchmaking queues, you could try catching a Brawl Ball thrown by an opponent in Brawl Ball's current ranked season. I didn't complete my challenge this way, so if it works for you, let us know in the comment section. I hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Good luck with the Battle Pass!